Though in browser toolbar and on search page, browsers still display website favicon in 16 by 16 pixel size. However, Google warns that you must not use the actual website favicon in 16 by 16 pixel size. One of the reasons is that the larger favicon is required to be displayed in browser shortcuts. In my test on desktop computer with 1920 by 1080 pixel resolution monitor, Google Chrome browser displays the YouTube favicon in 24 by 24 pixels as shortcut icon, whereas the Edge browser displays the same YouTube favicon in 44 by 44 pixels in quick links shortcuts. On computer taskbar, the favicons of pinned websites display in generally 32 by 32 pixels, but it also depends on the settings by the user. Please remember that Google search recommends that website favicon must be multiple of 48 pixels square. It means browser favicon must be any of 48 by 48, 96 by 96, 144 by 144 or 192 by 192 pixel sizes. In case of an SVG image, any appropriate size can be used for favicon. From my previous example of YouTube favicon, we can infer that it is quite fine to use a website favicon in 48 by 48 pixels or 96 by 96 pixels. However, I have created website favicon for Dozero website in 144 by 144 pixel size and PNG format. In my opinion, it is the most ideal size for website favicon. This 144 by 144 pixel size of browser icon also follow the square space recommendation, which is between 100 by 100 pixel and 300 by 300 pixel for a website favicon. Browser can efficiently scale down the 144 by 144 pixel favicon to display at various positions, such as browser toolbar, browser shortcuts, and taskbar icons. It can also display well on retina screens. Any larger than this size can result in wastage of bytes. Although 48 by 48 or 96 by 96 pixel size for website favicon was enough, but I have used 144 by 144 pixel size because I am not worried about any impact of favicon on website load time and performance. In Chromium based browsers such as Google Chrome, Microsoft Edge, Brave, Opera, Samsung Internet, favicon loads later than other critical resources of web page. For example, browser loads main page resource CSS, viewport images of a web page and fonts earlier than the website favicon. Let's test it. You can see that Schlumberger site has already been rendered, but the browser is still busy in downloading the favicon of Schlumberger. Please watch next videos to know more about the ideal design and size for the website favicon. Hey guys, I'm Irfan Hayat, founder of Dozero. If you like this video, consider liking it and following our social media pages. You may also look into description below for some useful links. You will learn here everything about e-business. That's it for me. Thank you so much for your time.